Listen, I'm sorry that we can't find Kevin Owens, but he has to be here. Look at the time. Solo, we're gonna find him. I mean, he has to be somewhere in this locker room. Look at Solo. Solo. I'm not trying to piss you off. Please believe me, the last person on this planet I want to piss off is you. But respectfully, Solo, you're making decisions that are not yours to be made yet. One day, these will all be your exclusive decisions, but not now, not here. These are decisions that can only be made by one man.
Are you done yet? Are you?
Is your MFT coming with us?
Gentlemen, please welcome Special Counsel, WWE Hall of Famer, the Wise Man, Paul Heyman, and Solo Sikoa!
Wait, I've got to ask you, have you ever seen the Wise Man look so uncomfortable as we have in the last week?
Well, Paul Heyman is usually the picture of control, but right now he's seemingly out of the loop and, dare I say it, lacking influence when it comes to the moves of the Bloodline.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. I don't know if there is a list of the most brilliant backstage maneuvering politicians in the history of WWE, but if there were such a list, I would have to think that I would be in the top, Right? So, permit me, with Solo's permission, to explain to you the backstage politics that's going on right now within the Bloodline. The premier act in the history of WWE. Ladies and gentlemen, I assure you, as the wise man for your
last week, Last week, I had to lose. Last week, I had to lose a brother. I had to. In order for me to find a new one, my MFT, Tama Tonga.
Tonga.
Kevin Owens needs medical attention.
We may need Pittsburgh PD to protect him from Tama Tonga. This man is absolutely ruthless, the son of Haku, who is renowned as the toughest man to ever step foot in this industry. There is no such thing as too far for Tama Tonga. No lengths to which he will not go to accomplish the goal.
Ruthlessly efficient, mercilessly effective.
Kevin Owens needs medical attention. Oh my God. Oh my God.
You do that to Kevin Owens, of all people, the most durable guy we have on the roster.
Owens is hurt badly. Kevin Owens.
Kevin, no.
Defiant in his current state. Someone needs to protect Kevin Owens from himself. My God, taking the fight to Tama Tonga.
Kevin Owens just doesn't know when he's a beaten man.
Kevin Owens might have to go from bad to even worse at the hands of the Bloodline. No, double leg Tama.
We know Kevin Owens, if there's oxygen in the body, he's going to keep on swinging very much to his
Samoan
detriment.
Spike! Upon arrival tonight, Solo asked about the whereabouts of Kevin Owens. And now, Tama Tonga, Solo's MFT, has just been unleashed.
This guy is just reckless.
Get some more help out here. This guy is a savage.
Is he not dumb?
Who's gonna stop him?
Not me, that's for sure.
We saw this happen last week with the assistance of a steel chair taking out Jimmy Uso. Thank God for all this. Calling off his MFT, Tama Tonga.
What have we learned in 2 weeks? Where Tama Tonga goes, carnage swiftly follows.
And last week, Solo had to lose a brother, so in his words, he could gain a new one. Kevin Owens victimized by Solo. Tama Tonga.
Don't approve of the actions of Solo Sikoa, but Tama Tonga is certainly a guy you want on your side.
I don't know if I want Tama Tonga anywhere within 50 yards of me, Wade. The guy's terrifying. You saw what he just did to Kevin Owens.
I certainly don't want him against me. Let's put it that way. We'll be right back.
What is happening within the bloodline?